Hi everybody, welcome back to Laura A Music Corner. I am back with another reaction for you guys. I am doing another Epica reaction. And this was a suggestion that was because I had was answering someone's question regarding about a question regarding about whether I knew Simone Simmons was married to the keyboardist of Camelot, and of course I do know. And so a viewer jumped into the conversation, and this viewer is named Lou Bazan. If I'm mispronouncing your name, I'm sorry. And suggested for me to play the video live at the Paradiso in 2006 that Epica played, and it was featuring roykhan. And the song was called, and I'm not good in French, so if I'm not saying it pronouncing the words correctly, I'm sorry. Trois Vierges. And yeah, so I'm gonna listen to this. I did hear this song. I think it was in the beginning of December because I followed the roykhan fan page, and so I saw the song pop up and I wanted to hear it, and I fell in love with it. So it will be my second reaction with, you know, second time hearing this, but first time reacting with you guys. Alrighty, so we are gonna listen to Epica featuring roykhan. Let's do this.
Deep inside hides a light. was a dream come true for me. Thank you, Ron.
And for me too. I can't help it. I'm a mess. Oh my God. Luckily, I'm wearing waterproof mascara. If not, I would have looked like Alice Cooper by now. Anyway, oh my God. You know, you're gonna see me cry no matter what video that I'm gonna react to. If it hits me, it's gonna hit me. And that's, and Roy is no exception, because every time I hear this man's voice and then to hear him sing with Simone, it just takes you to a different level. And yeah, it does touch me. It does touch me a lot. They were singing so beautifully together. Yeah. I love that they kept this performance so simple. So it was eloquently done. You don't need to have a full orchestra to play this song. The simplicity of their voices together, it just brings you to an emotional point of the song, just like it's perfection. And I don't mind playing back the song. I'll cry again, so I'm sure you guys don't mind if I'm a slobbering mess right now. But to hear Roy and Simone together and how he gets into the part of the music and he goes into character, it just shows the dedication of how he is as a performer, that he, you know, that's why I love him when he was in Camelot. He just puts himself into the music and make people feel the experience that he's feeling at that moment, no matter what's going on internally. But he just makes sure it's that the profession of his, of him as a vocalist is shown. And I'm gonna play back a bit. Let's play. And when he goes kneeling down, you know he's into the character. He goes into it. You can tell he's such a humble man. When they too is mine and they try to. And this is not about ego. This is pretty much a performance of simplicity at its best. I love his voice. He's definitely the voice of God. Keep you away from harm. Because I am absorbing the music. And how well they blend their voices together. It's just awesome. Oh,
Mr. Roykhan!
Thank you!
It's just awesome.
That was a dream come true for me! Thank you, Roy!
Yeah, I really enjoy this performance. I really do. You're gonna see me crying no matter what video. No matter what video, that it's, if I hear something sentimental and very beautiful, it touches me. There'd be sure I'm gonna have to keep a box of tissues nearby just so I could just wipe myself, because I am a softie. I'm a big softie when it comes to music, and especially that it's beautifully played. Yeah, I'm one of those. Anyway, so yeah, thank you for again, I'm gonna bring out her name, Lou Bazin. Thank you for that suggestion. It was really good timing, because I was like thinking, like, oh, well, let me see what I'm gonna react. And when I saw Roy Khan's name pop up, I was like, oh, that's the one I'm taking today. Anyway, so yes, so this is the end of my reaction. If you guys like this reaction, you guys know what to do. Give the videos a like, and if you are new to the channel, you are welcome to subscribe. I thank you again for viewing this, and I'll catch you guys soon on my next reaction. Bye-bye.